First thing was, what is the age group wanting to travel? So then you can design their holidays and the cruising in that part. If it is younger crowd, they can have a three-nighter completely action-packed cruise. If it is an elderly, he can actually go in for a seven-nighter cruise into different parts of the world. One, to start with, for sure should be Singapore. The second one, if somebody asks me, should be from Copenhagen to Copenhagen. So you cover all the Scandinavian ports, touching into St. Petersburg, and then you are back. And the third, finally, should be Alaska.
Cruise holidays always connected to how well you book in advance. Most of these cruise companies around the world, they give you very special offers if you actually book well in advance. If it is for Asia, about 45 days to 60 days is good. But if it is anywhere, US or Europe, anywhere, then at least 60 to 90 days.
Asia being closer to home will always be the place where Indians will travel most because of cheap airfare and also the flying time is less. But having said that, Indians are traveling across the world. A lot of first-timers going to Europe, which never was the case in the past. Like people always used to start the first cruise holiday with Singapore. It's not any longer. Now we are seeing multi-generation families traveling on the first holiday, first cruise rather, and going on a seven-night cruise to Europe.